Hello, in this video we'll see vector operations for data frames. So let's go with an example. So here you have two data frames, right, with three series in each, so A, B, C, right, and A, B, C. When we add, it is just like series, it is addition via columns, right? So 110, 220, 330. So here you're getting 11, 22, 33, 44, 55, 66, 77, 88, 99. And when there are overlapping columns, which means here you have A, B, C, D, C, B. So A and D are missing, right? B and C are common. So A and D will come as NaN because there's nothing to add in both the series, in both the data frames. And B and C are there is a column wise addition, right? So 74, 85, 96, right, and 47, 58, and 69. Now, when we add data frame with row indexes, right, so here there are no indexes, so it's a default row index. Now, when we have indexes, how does it happen, right? So let's see in the sheet, right? So you have ABC, ABC, right, and these are the indexes, right? Row 1, row 2, row 3. This is row 4, row 3, row 2. So row 1 is missing. So the simple rule is, it is still a column wise addition, but it will also take the rule of, you know, adding with the index. So for example, when I add A and A here of these two series, it will first start with 1, right? Now, is there a row 1 here? There is no row 1, so it gives a NaN. Then row 2 is 2, right? Here it will search for 2. 2 is here. It is not at this place, it is at 2. It's a third position. So 2 plus 30, 32. Why? Because row 2, row 2. Similarly, 3. 3 plus 20. Why 20? Row 3 and row 3 are here. So 23. Similarly, for B, the first one is NaN. Second is 5 plus 60. Because of, again, same row 2 position, 65, 56. Right? And here again, C, you know, when we add, it is NaN. Then row 2 is 8 plus 90, 98, then 9 plus 80, 89. So this is how, you know, when there is an index, this is how the addition happens. So 32, 65, 98, 23, 56, 89. This is what gets printed when we do a index wise addition. So the rule is simple. There will be always a series wise addition, but when there is an index present, it will also take into consideration the index. So this is all in this video. We'll see more of Pandas example in the upcoming videos. Thank you.